This video is going to take you through a college level specific heat problem for AP Chem also. You're going to drop metal into water and you're going to figure out the final temperature of the water metal mixture. So determine the final temperature when 25 gram piece of iron at 85 degrees Celsius is placed into 75 grams of water at 20 degrees Celsius. The specific heat of iron is 0.45 joules per gram degree Celsius, and the specific heat of water is 4.18 joules per gram degree Celsius. Now you have to know that our temperature better come out between these two because we're putting something hot and something cold together. So we should anticipate the temperature being, let's see, close to the water, because the specific heat of water is 4.18. So what we have to know is the Q, or the heat of the metal, the change in heat of the metal is going to equal the change in heat of the water. But the metal is going to lose energy, so we're going to put a negative there. So what we really have is negative mc delta T for the metal and mc delta T for the water. Now all we have to do is plug in the numbers. So for the metal, we have a 25 gram piece of metal. The specific heat is 0.450 joules per gram degree Celsius. And our change in temperature is final minus initial, so TF minus, what's our TI for the metal? It was 85 degrees. And that's going to equal the mass of the water, which is 75 grams. Specific heat of water, 4.18 joules per gram degrees Celsius. And we don't know our TF for the water, but we do know it started at 20 degrees Celsius. Okay, so now what we have to do is we have to distribute we have 25, but we'll make that negative, times 0.45, and you get negative 11.25. Negative 11.25, and we're going to times that by TF. And then we're going to multiply that times the 85, and we'll just get the other variable. That's positive 956.25. So that's the one side, after we distribute all the numbers. Now for the other side, 75 times 4.18 equals, that's 313.5 TF. And then we just multiply it by the 20, but that's negative. And that comes out to negative 6,270. So let's combine like terms. We're going to bring the negative over and make it a positive. 6,270. So let's see. Plus 956.25. So that's 7,226.25. And our TFs, we got 313.5, and we're going to add 11.25, and you get 324.75 TF. Now I'll just bring this over, 324.75. Now, what we want to do is we want to make sure that this number, when we calculate it, comes out between 20 and 85. So let's find out. 22.25 degrees Celsius is our final temperature, and this should probably be the 3 sig figs, so we'll go there. 22.3 degrees Celsius is our final temperature. So that's how you calculate for the final temperature when you drop a metal in water.